city's looking at a commemorative plaque, so who put a lot of money into building the bridge. Disappears from sight because the walls are so tall, which is a shame, really. She's gone to have a look at the boat museum, which is in that good shed adjacent to the station. And that's all I've heard that she's doing today. So I hope you've enjoyed seeing what I've managed to see this morning. It's been quite an epic day for Watchet. Milton, soon to be the new town crier. Quite impressive.